Pennsylvania. We're getting our first frost already. What do you guys want to do today? Today, we're going to watch Slayer 1986 at the Ritz. It's all frosty already. All frosty. All right. See you in a minute.
Yeah.
Hey. What have you been doing? I've been doing some stuff. Let's see, we saw Deicide. Was that in September on the Legion tour? That was really good. Pretty intense. Good stuff. I haven't seen them since 1995. The other day, I saw Benito Remains in the Rise tour when they play Mass Hypnosis. The Calvera brothers really put it down, man. They really put it down. That was a good show. Sick. It was intense, man. And I haven't seen them since, well, when they were Sepultura in 1991. And man, that held up. So if you, the Calveras are coming and you like that old Sepultura stuff, do yourself a favor and go. They had all the energy, man. It was there. So anyway, enough of that. I've already been talking for a minute and 40 minutes, but a minute and 40 minutes. Anyway, Slayer. Yeah, they're not around anymore. So now I'm just gonna talk. I'm gonna do more videos on Slayer, I think, because there's not that many people doing videos on Slayer. And whatever, who cares? I can talk enough about that. We're gonna watch one of my favorite clips from that when I was a kid. Necrophiliac. Except it's Snackrophiliac. Yeah. Anyway. Good morning. It's morning here in Pennsylvania. It is 7:33. And we're gonna do this Slayer lot. Snackrophiliac. Right now.
You guys familiar with the little lady I love so well? A little lady that lives 6 feet underground. In your nearest cemetery. Just bring her along and I'll enjoy myself. You know what you like about these little ladies, don't ya? They smell really nice. You know, and you grab a hold of their tits, it just like deteriorates in your hand. They're dead fucks, so what? You know what the best part is? I love to hear the maggots crunching in my teeth when I'm eating the bitch out, huh? Sickos, are we? You guys sick motherfuckers? Snackrophiliac!
The bouncers are hilarious.
The throne of your side up.
aliens who go with me to box a simple cause. But that's the beat, no bitches, no lies, praise demonic lies.
Boss. Absolutely vicious, man. Absolutely vicious. You know? I don't... Few things are that intense, man. I mean, I just remember that video when I was a kid, you know what I mean? And I used to watch it all. Me and my buddies used to watch that a lot. But that show is just completely nuts. But anyway, Slayer, Snackrophiliac. I don't know, man. I wanted to do a video. I didn't know what the hell I wanted to talk about. And then that video came into my feed, and I was like, you know what? That got me amped. That song, that whole video gets me amped. But anyway, that's the video for today. 10 minutes. Jesus Christ. All right. Slayer, always. Yeah, always. And,